Yonti Jochen, my guy, he's a Beta, how do you call it, alumni now, I guess, because he's in the draft. You ready?
I remember seeing you, what, last year, summer?
Spain.
Spain. Yeah. How's your game changed since then? I remember it.
Just gained more confidence, you know, more I worked out, more confidence I gained.
Yeah. I don't know stories about you. From Kendall.
How you feeling with you?
Yes, sir.
Mom, dad, brother, sister, the basics.
I played in the Tony Parker gymnasium against Victor, 2018. So, who you hugging first?
Probably my mom.
Sure. Have to.
Okay, yours gonna be Green Velvet.
Green Velvet? Ooh.
I'll say, I mean, I like yours last year. It was some slight. Okay.
I remember 2018, you were Victor. What's the difference now?
Way more experienced, you know. I think the same mentality.
Yes, so I'm excited for all the draft prospects to, you know, get drafted. What are you gonna bring it to a team?
Yeah. Championship. Yeah, I'm only.
Right.
Yeah.
Exactly. You're a winner. How was the draft process for you?
Left.
It was fun.
It was smooth. It was fun. I had a good time.
Ça va? Ça va bien. Alright, we'll go back to England though, because I ain't got no French right there. Hey, you not my French?
Bro, I thought you were supposed to be French.
Hell no. You learned it in school though, so I know a little bit. Favorite color? I'm guessing red, because it's on the suit. See? It's on the suit. I'm excited to see you.
Appreciate you.
Yes, sir. That's the only question I got. Throwback. Yeah. First.